So you could say, well, I'm going to do it for 30 days. And in your example, you could say, I need that sabbatical. I'm going to pick up where I left off after I'm well. So yeah, do you feel like you have to sort of start over a little bit again? Like you can either start over again or you can pick up where you left off. When you link it to November or December or January, you can't get that back.
Yeah.
You can't say, well, I'm going to finish NaNoWriMo in December because that's not NaNoWriMo anymore.